The game was played at a good pace, and I think we controlled quite well both sides of it, the defensive and the offensive. We looked always have a good discipline and to be tight at the back, and every time when our game is based on movement and quick, sharp passing, we look dangerous.